NASDAQ daily forecast, January 27th, FXEmpire.com. The NAS fell hard during the session on Friday, gapping lower and then just kept falling. However, we're sitting just above the 4,100 level, which is an area we think should offer support. And on top of that, I mean, the market's still in a very strong uptrend overall. So, that being the case, no matter how weak this last, say, 48 hours or so looks, truth of the matter is the market's one we still want to buy on pullbacks to show signs of support.